Hello everyone, Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to Dr. Teeth. Hope you all are doing great. As you all can see on the screen, today I'm going to discuss about the important topics for NEET MDS. I know it takes a lot of dedication and effort when you are trying to cover up a huge syllabus to qualify an exam like NEET MDS. And if you ever dreamt about qualifying the exam with flying colors, then the very first step you have to opt is to make a proper schedule and strategy. And I know it is always hard to start something without having a good picture in your mind, right? So to facilitate your preparation, I have created this video, and based on my experience, I have summed up all the important topics that will surely help get a better score in your NEET MDS exam. Now, I know it is necessary to go over all the topics on the syllabus, but spending too much time on low scoring areas can be a waste of time. So in order to save time and for the ease of students, I have framed these important topics under clinical and non-clinical subjects. So first I'm going to start with the non-clinical subjects. For general anatomy, you can refer to topics like these. You can take a screenshot of it. So prioritize these topics and it will help you solve the majority of the questions in the exam. Next, I will discuss physiology. Refer to these topics. Again, take a screenshot of it. Now we are going to discuss about most challenging and stressful subject. Yes, you're right. Next subject is pharmacology. So what are the selective topics you should focus on in order to score well in pharmacology? These are some of the important topics for you to study. Again, please take a screenshot. In general pharmacology, don't miss out these. In autocoids, in NSAIDs and other CNS drugs, in ANS, in blood and endocrinal drugs, in antimicrobial drugs, and finally muscle relaxants and antihypertensives. Now, do you know which subject is high yielding from previous year exam perspective? That is microbiology. In general microbiology, finish these on priority. In bacteriology, finish these. Virology. And then moving on to general pathology, in cell in health and diseases, cover these. Inflammation, immunity, cover these. Fluid and hemodynamic disorders, cover these. Growth disorders and neoplasia, cover these. Diseases of blood and lymph nodes. Now we have landed on general surgery and general medicine. In general surgery, cover these. And in general medicine, cover these. I wish it was as easy to cover these as me saying it. But don't worry, you can download our app, the Dr. Teeth app. And there we have various courses and we are adding more content to it. And it will really help you in your exam preparation. Let's talk about biochemistry. In biochemistry, cover these. So following are the list of topics that have been carefully selected according to their scope and importance. Now, let us discuss the clinical subjects.